mean, I'm back in game.
Yeah, now I can hear your stomach. I'm like, it's not mine.
All the food I put in the other chest is gone, though.
Yeah, I know.
Do we have any food?
I have 11 yucca. Want it?
Not really.
Okay. I tried.
What stone do we need? Campfire. So you lost the cooking pot then?
No, I think I have it on me. Let me check it. Yep, I got 2 cooking pots on me.
Alright, there's a fire pit up here. Alright, I'm gonna loot this building here.
Which one?
Working stiff.
Oh, okay.
All right. I got a shovel. Paper. More junk. Beers.
Yeah.
Shovel and a sledgehammer.
Oh. Alright. So we need one pot in there, huh?
Some meat on your bike, but we lost all the eggs that I collected.
Yep, mine are all gone too.
With the disappearing chest.
Yeah, that was not so fun. I don't know why I keep falling off things, it's ridiculous.
I don't know, you drunk?
No, not even. Empty bird nest, anyway.
Not really picking up. Well, I guess some stuff. But yeah, so we lost that. The eggs. Steel that I had brought.
We lost food.
Yep, cans of food.
I was thinking about the food.
Dip some fertilizer. Man, I'm already full.
You wanna, what can I grab? What is that? Oh, sandwiches.
Yeah,
ooh, got some hammers.
Oh, yeah. I just opened that chest.
Oh,
I just,
it's some nice.
I didn't loot the chest, I just opened it. Does that make sense? The one right next to me?
I have a hard metal door. Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I don't have enough room. Let's see if I can put some in my bike.
A shovel and a... I grabbed all the stuff. I just put it in the chest at the top. Kind of like we always do.
Okay.
Still don't have any food. I'll have to get some eggs and stuff.
Did you grab everything?
Yeah, you left two chests, right?
Yeah, I left them in the back. I couldn't get any more.
I'm gonna check the back. We definitely need to get some food.
No.
Or can you make some of the fire pit?
I gotta go get meat. Yes, certainly. If you want me to make some food, I can do some food.
That'd be good.
I got it. I got the hay bales there, otherwise I'd die.
Like me just spraining my ankle falling off the top of this?
Yep.
Is there a wrench in my bike?
No, I don't think so. I took the wrench.
Oh, okay.
I'll make you some. I'll make some grilled meat. Want that?
Yeah, that'll work. Check the rest of this town. Let's see how much of this town we even done.
So I can't cook meat. What?
You need a cooking pot.
I put a cooking pot in there.
Let me take a look. You can boil meat. Or you can char it.
Okay.
One of those.
Oh, because we don't have that grate. Okay, got it. Sorry. We'll do the boiled meat. That was dumb. Oh, yeah, I don't want to do that. Never mind.
Okay. Well, we got that done. Are you in there still?
I got a little hot. Woo!
Yeah, it's 100 degrees on mine.
Mine's 102. I'm wearing your duster anyway.
Okay. Where should we go?
No.
You ready?
I'm gonna make more water here, almost.
Because I'll look around here for a little bit.
Okay. I'm gonna make more water, sorry.
It's okay. There's a... Oh, shit. Oh, God, there's a bear.
Where?
Right beside me, and my leg's all damaged. I need this splint.
Okay, I can make you a splint.
Bike's gonna take some damage. I'm gonna run him over.
Are you gonna hit it? Yep. Good. Sorry, that sounds bad.
I was right by him, too. Didn't even see him. That's like a one shot and it's dead. That is so funny.
I know. Isn't it weird? You'd think that it would need more or something.
Zombies, but I got a deer and a bear out of that. Funny.
All right. This thingy. Oh, there's enough in there. Okay. There we go. And there we go. And don't eat that.
Still need some zombies over here. Alright, so there is a Bob's Cafe over here.
That finally worked for me. Jeez. Okay, I'm gonna get on my bike and go find you.
Alright, I got a bunch of zombies around me.
Okay.
Alright, down. Oh, I missed it. Missed again. Whatever.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.